let's learn how to make delicious jelly in your home with this easy recipe. Cook water first. Then pour the baking flour. Pour in sugar and milk. Stir and wait for the water to boil. If the water is boiling, it means it's cooked. Then put it into the container. Wait until it is no longer hot.
And the jelly is ready.